Who's there?
Welcome, Jason. You don't know me, but I know you very well.
Where am I?
You are in the purgatory of your own making.
What's that beeping? What's on my face?
There is an explosive device on your face. You have 60 seconds to remove it before your head is removed from your shoulders. Your time begins now.
My hands are tied behind my back. What do you want me to do? Seriously, 60 seconds? Are you serious? I can't even get out of the restraints.
So, I haven't heard anything from whoever this is for about half hour, feels like, maybe an hour. I don't know quite what I'm supposed to do. There's really nothing in this room. I recognize some of these things. I don't know if that's a clue. I don't even know why I'm doing this. This is just giving him what he wants. I'm gonna try to break out. I don't know how to work this thing, so we're gonna figure it out. Wish me luck. Alright. No way. It opened with these. That is never a good sign. That is absolutely never a good sign. It's locked. I swear, I know this place. I just know it. Whoa. No way. There's absolutely no way that... Who are you?
In front of you is a song. Play it.
What do you mean? There's a laptop, like he said. Let's...
Wise men say only fools rush in, but I can't.
Who are you? Why are you having me listen to this song?
Would it be
it's all part of the game. You will see
if I can.
How do you know me and how did you know my wife? That was our song. You're wrong. You don't know what you're talking about.
But you do. I know who you are. You're a cheater and a threat.
You don't know what you think you know about me. It's not that simple. She wasn't married. My marriage was in trouble.
She was married to me.
She never mentioned anyone. We can work this out. We can work this out.
We can work it out with a knife in your throat. There's only one end to this game. And that's your demise.
I've had enough of this freak show. I'm gonna find you. You don't know half the things you think you know.
Sure, Big Patch. Jason's gonna show us all who he really is.
I'll see you soon. And it will be you who goes, not me! And don't you dare touch my son. That'll be the last mistake you make. I heard something in the other room. Maybe that's where he's hiding. This is my wife's laptop. It's the same one. The song we played at her wedding. I think he messed up my knee. At this point, I'm simply recording. Because I need this to be evidence. I don't know who this is or why. I know why, and I know what I have to do. To my son and my family, I'm sorry. But there's only one way this can end, and one way that it won't affect you. Yeah, this is my boy's room. I can't believe one mistake. And wow. To my family, I know I already said my goodbye, sort of, but I love you guys. To my son, I love you. My family, I love you. The door's open. What the? Emily. Oh God. JJ. Wait. What the? No! Take that! No.
Steve, you are the place where you tried to take my life. And in 30 seconds, I will take yours.
What? No. No!
The very explosive device that you tried to use on me is now around your neck, and your hands are strained behind your back, just like mine. You have 30 seconds. 30.
No. No. Stop it. I swear I'll find you, and I'll get you. This will be the end of your life.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2.
No!